This episode of Gizmo Slip is brought to you by GoDaddy.
What's up, guys? Brandon Baldwin here. Welcome to Gizmo Slip, the show where we unbox, review, and drop test the latest in technology. Today, we're bringing you the drop test for the Samsung Galaxy S3. All right, guys. Well, if this phone survives all three drop tests, then we're going to be giving it away to you guys. All you have to do is subscribe and comment on this video. And then if it doesn't survive, we're going to be destroying this with a stick of dynamite at the end of this video, so stay tuned for that. So we're going to be starting out with a 4-foot drop on the back. 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, let's take a look at how it did. Picking it up. Looked like it stopped recording, but it looks like the device is completely okay. We need a close-up on it. Oh, look at that. The camera actually cracked. The glass over the camera actually cracked. That's actually, never seen that happen before. I also noticed that the application on the camera actually broke, so I'm really curious what it looks like. Let's go ahead and play back, if we got it, what's on the camera from the phone itself, what we recorded as it fell. All right, guys, here we go, dropping it from 4 feet on the back. 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, well, it looks like it actually recorded the video, so and the camera appears to be working just fine, even still. So that's really great news. Let's move on to the corner drop from 4 feet. Dropping it on the corner. 3, 2, 1. All right, well, let's see how this did. Picking it up now. Oh. All right, guys, as you can see, it actually broke really badly from the corner upward all the way to the top right. The screen actually separated from the back right here, but I'm gonna try to push that down. Okay, so that went back together. So really it's just the screen that's cracked really bad, and this corner is mashed up pretty badly too. So unfortunately this did not survive, but for just for funsies, we're gonna drop it on the face as well. So let's get to that. All right, guys, for funsies, we're gonna be dropping it on the front. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so guys, as you can see, there's a little more damage right here, but overall, about the same amount of damage. Most of the damage came from the corner drop, actually, and unfortunately, this phone did not survive. All right, guys, the S3 did not survive, so we're gonna be going to the destruction right now.
But first, a word from our sponsor. Our friends at GoDaddy have a special offer for the month of July. GoDaddy Web Hosting delivers the most reliable hosting available. They call it fourth generation hosting, and it offers many features that other competitors don't. And from now until the end of July, you can get up to 3.com domains for only $4.95 a year. And if you need more than 3 domains, pay just $7.99 per year for each additional .com. Just enter the code 495 REVJULY at checkout to get your discount.
Okay. All right, guys, here we are. We are going to blow up the Samsung Galaxy S2, going out to the demolition range out here on the Matt Barnett farm. And we're really excited to do this. We worked with him in the past. You can check out the videos that we've done with him in the past just in the description below. Something's scraping. The creek. Fording the creek. Matt Barnett and Jeremy Honick.
Yes.
All right, okay. Welcome to Gizmo Slip. We're going to be destroying the Samsung Galaxy S3. So, what do we have planned for the first device?
Death and destruction by dead cord and gasoline.
Dead cord and gasoline. All right. Giant fireball, basically.
Don't try this at home, kids.
Hey, come on, man.
Yeah. Oh, you really want to overkill it?
Yeah. Okay. We'll make a. It's wet now. It ain't gonna start no fire. For once, I want to let it roll, and we might put two of these bags on there.
Here's the Samsung Galaxy S3. We're gonna go ahead and put it up with the gasoline.
Well, this will be the shock and awe effect of it. This is the Hollywood part of it.
Okay.
And then the actual meat of the explosion or the damage to the phone we'll do over here. But we'll set the phone. We actually put a couple wraps around the phone.
Okay.
Like so, and we'll slide it in there.
Okay.
So when that goes off, it'll actually just almost cut.
So that. So what kind of cord is that exactly?
This is det cord, 50 grain det cord.
And what does det cord do?
It's basically an explosive rope. It's a hollow tube.
Okay.
Get a little bit out of it still. It's a hollow tube and it has a white. Let's see. See inside it. A white powdered explosive in it.
Okay. And so it's basically gonna wrap the phone in it, and then when it goes off,
it's gonna be, bam. Phone's gonna be destroyed.
Correct.
Let's go ahead and destroy the sucker. There you go, sir.
All right. It still works, though.
It's working, but it didn't survive to the degree that we need it to survive.
Oh, okay. Well, I can guarantee you it will no longer be working after this.
That's good. All right, guys, we're going to be filming the explosion with the FS700. So we're going to be filming at 480 frames per second when it goes off. So it'll be really exciting to see that in slow motion.
Rolling. Three,
Gandalf's been blowing smoke rings again.
Yeah, let's go check out how the actual phone fared.
Oh, here's Peace. Here's some over here. Yeah, say, it cuts like a knife.
Oh.
That's where that band was.
Oh, yeah, it just sliced it right in half. Yeah.
Here, I ruined it for you when I said the other thing was made of foil. Well, this was made of copper foil.
Oh, okay. Copper foil, great.
Piece of the lens.
The large intestine. Well, we can't find any more pieces. That's like all the pieces right over there. The rest are gone. Yeah. All right, guys. Well, that's all we could find of the Galaxy S3. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. Links in the description below. Also, don't forget to post a comment, and we'll give you guys a $20 Best Buy gift card to one random commenter. And thank you very much.
Sure.
We really appreciated it.
Oh, and anytime we can blow something up, it's always fun.
Oh, yeah. So we'll hopefully be out again sometime soon.
Gizmoslip.com.